to me.
You mean...
I'm trans. And this is the first place I've ever felt like I could just truly be myself.